asked their approval for it. I didn't sort of send it to them when it was being written, and you know, I thought that was very dodgy ground to get into, where you know you're kind of sending off and saying, "Is this okay?" You know, and then you sort of change it because you end up with a sort of, I don't know. I just sort of sent. I emailed everyone and who was in it and said, "Look, I'm going to do this. Please trust me. I'm not going to kind of, you know, I'm going to do it nicely," and you know, and they did, which was nice. And then I sent them the book, and yeah, I got a lovely, nice text from Bernard about it on my birthday last year, saying he was happy with it, and, which is nice. And I didn't want to. I didn't want to kind of. With my personal relationship with something like Justine, I didn't want to be salacious about it. Certainly not, because what would I gain from that? I'd gain sleepless nights, sort of like thinking, oh God, why did I do that? You know, and there's things that are private. You know, it's a very revealing book in some ways emotionally, but there's a point beyond which I'm not happy revealing stuff. And there's probably another book in there as well, but I'm not going to write it.